Welcome to WebStylePress. After successful form submission, usually user stays there staring at the success message that says like, your email has been sent successfully, thank you. As a business or site owner, you can engage the user further and take him to success page to show him some useful information or give him free goodies to download or just redirect to thank you page to provide a richer experience. Redirect to another page after successful form submission. Here is how. There are two ways you can do that. You can redirect user to another page manually or via plugin. But before that, let me show you. This is my form. This is our form that is asking for name, email, subject, phone, and message. And if we'll submit this form, I want this page to be redirected to this page. This is thank you page. At the same site. To redirect user manually, go to Appearance Theme Editor. These are theme files. Look for footer.php and click it. Go to the end of file and use this code. This is document.addEventListener, WPCF7 mailsent function event, set timeout function, 2 seconds, window.location.href, and then site's URL, and then thank you page. This is manual way of redirecting user after mail has been sent. And this set timeout will make user wait after email is sent and then he will be redirected. Update file. I forgot one vital thing. Add script tag and close script tag because this is JavaScript. Update file. Now this is our contact form. Refresh the page. Test name, test email, test subject, test message. Submit. And email was successful. And now we were redirected to thank you page. Go back. I will comment this code, update file, reload form page. Submit the email again. And now we will not be redirected because I have commented the code. And this is a success message, no redirection. I want to improve this code. So instead of that, I used another code here that is targeting specific form with ID. That is because this script will target all forms in your site. We should target the exact form with ID so that only that form may redirect or be affected. So we are targeting specific form. This is a class. WPCF7. This class is added for all contact form 7 forms, but this ID is unique. If we search this class at this page, right click, inspect. This is the class. And as you can see, this is the ID that we have targeted, F6P39OL. So we are targeting this exact form. Close it. So if document.querySelector, if this element exists, only then proceed. Then we declared a variable with the name my form document.QuerySelector, we again selected that element, and then we used my form dot add event listener WPC F7 mail sent function event. Instead of document dot add event listener, we used my form add event listener. So my form has got specific element, and then we used same set timeout 2 seconds, and then user will be redirected after successful email sent. Update file. In short, we are checking if the element exists at the page. If yes, add event listener to it. And if mail is sent successfully, then wait for 2 seconds and redirect to required page. You can search for contact form 7 DOM events and read more about contact form 7 related DOM events at this page, that is contact form 7 docs. DOM events for contact form 7. So now let's test it. Update file. Reload contact form. Submit. Email sent. And then we will redirect to this page. So this is one way. If you have to do it manually, we can also use a WordPress plugin to redirect to a page after email is sent successfully. We will delete this script. Update file. So our footer file was updated, and now there's no custom script there, right? Now go to plugins, add new, and search for contact form 7 success page redirects, or just success page redirects. This is the plugin we are looking for, contact form 7 success page redirects. Install and activate. This is that plugin. It has got no global settings. Now go to contact forms. Select the form and edit it. Now we have got another additional tab here, redirect settings. From here we can select a page to redirect to on successful form submission. Select the page. We have got thank you page here, and save. This plugin will only let you select the page that is already in your WordPress site. I will recommend few more plugins after testing this plugin. So now let's try our contact form, refresh the page. And submit. The email was sent and we were successfully redirected to thank you page. I'll go back. I'll try another plugin. First, we'll have to deactivate this plugin. Contact form 7 success page redirects, deactivate. Go to add new plugins. Search for controls for contact form 7. Install controls for contact form 7, analytics and tracking. Activate. Search for the plugin. It has got no global settings. Go to contact forms. Edit the form. And we have got this additional tab, customize. This is the redirect to URL on success option. And here we can specify URL that user will be redirected to after email is sent. Okay, so we know that our page has got this address. Thank you. This is website address and this is thank you page. Save. Now let's test this form. Refresh. Submit. And now Ajax is being used. Email sent. And we are redirected to another page. So this is definitely better. Controls for Contact Form 7 is better because it used Ajax and it was not abruptly redirected. Okay, I have got another plugin for you. Install plugins. Controls for Contact Form 7, deactivate. Add new plugin. Search for redirection for Contact Form 7. Install now this plugin. Activate. Search for plugin. No global settings. Go to Contact Forms. Edit the form. We have got additional tab here called Actions. Submission actions. You can add actions that will be fired on submission. So let's choose an action. We've got redirect, we've got fire JavaScript, we can save lead, we can send email, and there are more actions. Let's choose redirect. Add action. Let's edit this action. Action title. Thank you page. Use custom URL. We can select a page. We can select the thank you page, or we can use custom URL. Here you can provide the custom URL. I am selecting thank you page. You can pass all fields from the form as URL query parameters. You can pass specific fields and then save. So we have successfully added redirection to this form. Let's reload this form. Submit. So Ajax is being used again. So this plugin is also good. And email was sent because the success message was shown for a brief period of time. And then we were redirected to this page. Thank you page. So my recommendation for Contact Form 7 redirection is to use this plugin, Redirection for Contact Form 7. It has got a lot of active installs and it was recently updated. This is a good plugin with additional options. So if you want to redirect users, use this plugin. This is safe and this is good and it allows few more options to enhance the user experience in addition to redirect. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.